Welcome to my channel. So Nick and I were supposed to have a happy new year and be a happy couple for once, because we were gonna make things well and better and not be always arguing about everything and not getting along and cheating on each other. And we try to make things work, and then Nick goes crazy. He goes completely crazy. He just completely loses. He becomes obsessive. And he ruins the whole day. And all I wanted to do with him was go out for New Year's. I just want to go out. Go somewhere. Go to a park or something. No. He just wants to stay home and be miserable and be selfish. And he's talking to other men on New Year's. I'm so sick of his behavior. He is so selfish. He ruins every single holiday. He ruined my birthday. He ruined Christmas. He ruined everything. He ruins everything. He's the worst person ever. He is the worst excuse of a husband. He's pathetic. A pathetic excuse of a husband. Completely useless. I try to be nice to him, I try to be affectionate to him, and no! He's just crazy! He's totally crazy! He's absolutely mentally insane! I'm sick of him! He's obsessive about everything! He's obsessive about every single thing! He ruins every moment because he's obsessive! And he has a horrible personality. And he treats me so bad. And all I try to do is be affectionate to him and be nice to him and be comprehending. And he treats me like garbage. I'm sick of him. Happy New Year's to my husband that I love so much. I can't wait for all the exciting, happy new things and memories we're gonna make in 2021. We're gonna have great memories for 2021. Almost as good as the 2020 memories. I just wanted to have a nice day with my husband. Can't do that. He takes the happiness out of every moment. He takes away all the happiness. He ruins every moment. This is good. This is Cheesecake Factory, by the way. Beans. The taco salad. Thank you.
fettuccine alfredo is pretty good. It makes me kind of forget how miserable my marriage is. Circulation's bad. Cheesecake Factory has the best food. That is so good. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Oh. Can't stop eating it. Not good. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Oh wow. That is the best cheesecake ever. Chocolate Godiva, it's called. It's delicious. It's so good. Oh. Ooh, I have some food stuck in my tooth. Ooh, that is so good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that is incredible. Oh wow. So good. That is so good. Wow. So delicious. Everything's good from Cheesecake Factory. Wow. I'm amazed. Oh my. That's so good. It almost makes me forget about my miserable marriage. Happy New Year.